Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing company? Well, look no further. OMG National, the technical producers of American Towman TV, have 25 years of experience building successful marketing programs for towing companies just like yours.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz. Welcome to Tow Industry Week. Here's what's making towing news headlines across the country right now.
A TV station in Michigan is showing viewers how brave tow truck operators can be and how they can use their skills and lucky timing to save lives on America's roadways. WZZM-TV in Grand Rapids featured Jeremy Dykstra of Eagle Towing in Montague, Michigan for his big honor, taking home the American Towman Medal recently at the American Towman Exposition in Baltimore, Maryland.
It was an honor just to have them think highly enough of me to put in a nomination. I didn't think I would get it.
It was for his actions during a 40-car pileup last winter. Dykstra was credited for pulling a car from beneath a jackknifed semi and then clearing a path for emergency vehicles.
It's one of them things where time kind of stands still and you're just thinking, how bad is this really about to get?
Jeremy, without hesitation, I mean, he risked his life, he acted. I'm Andrew Heikup with Eagle Towing, operations manager.
For the simple act of bravery.
I submitted Jeremy to American Towman magazine. His award on the back of it says, simple act of bravery.
Hats off to Jeremy Dykstra for being one of the 2015 American Towman Medal recipients.